Hello everyone, welcome back to 12 year mark, like our crash. Okay, looking at our run. I got a fangirl. Well, let's see what this fangirl can do. Oops, wrong button. Let's see if they can learn something else. It's like that. Let's learn this one. Okay. Monster units can have two different subclasses on top of their main classes. What? Isn't that basically they have like extra set of skills? Dang. This is just for normal monsters, I guess. Class change menu. Wow, they can class change as well. Is this the variant? Closer room. I have closer room, I guess. Dermistic serum. Then I probably need to this first. Equipment colors. Ooh, it has running threads. It can equip. Yes, it looks like it looks. It's like Bizarro. They can equip. They can equip accessories, I guess. Then let's craft the collar. I guess I think that guy is weak to fires. Let's craft this. You will wonder that this guy doesn't have any hands, but you can equip 3 gauntlets on him. Well then, this guy cannot swim, I guess. I can put flippers. Will that work though? Yeah, I think that works. Okay. Let's rename him also. Can you rename him too? appeared. So you can. This color. Wow. Tier 3. Tier 2. Huh. Let's put auto then. Variant visuals. Well. Well, shit. Looks weird. Oh well, let's just use auto. Your name shall be. Let me see. This is like renaming my Pokemon or something. let's just name you Coco Pendant. I can use tier portrait. Wow, there is a human portrait. Let's just use tier portrait. Wait, does that mean I can recruit? Can I recruit monsters here? It looks like not. Alright, let's save like usual. And we shall continue our quest. What's this? Oh. This is the place where you can get Kairu, but since I already got him, it's kinda unneeded, but I guess I will go there later. Maybe I forgot. So if you remember that I went to activate a lot of obliques, well, not a lot, but how many obliques is it? I forgot already. Ah, here it is. Well, wait, this one is different. I kind of forgot. But if I'm not mistaken, this obliques is for activating the portal in that map, and it will summon Kairu if you already collect all four, if I'm not mistaken. That is kind of forgotten. Well, I guess I can see that it's just the writing is just sentence right roads backward. I can't make it out very clearly. Well, let's continue. What's in here? Oh, poisonous bog, poisonous swamp. Thank you. What the heck? Why there's a hello on that one? And there is an item over there. I don't have float yet. Guess I can deploy Bizarro. The hell is this celestial bark? Does that mean there will be something like celestial Manananggal or holy zomb? Something. Well, let's try our new monster. I guess you can't swim. Cannot reach. Fine, let's just go here. I guess they have birthday. This guy is weak to fire. Thank you. not enough, huh? Holy crap! Lol. Okay, that should be good. Yeah, seriously. Where was that guy again? Oh, there. Here. No, not that one. Oh. Too far. Ooh, I forgot the ones in the water. Froggy woggy. Okay. How about this? Still left a little bit. This looks good. Wow. Root, huh? That won't really matter unless you go far away. Thank you. Let's see. Well, I can reach. That shouldn't trigger. Just magic. So let's attack him. Attack it normally. That sure is hurt a lot. I guess that will trigger the critical. How about this? Oh! Nice! I guess boon is just for magic. Thank you. Just 58, I cannot. Too bad. Oh well, it's just shit. Nice, dragon blood set. This one should be... Oh, it's weak to earth. Let's use our boot. Can I reach here? Using this? Oh, I can! See ya! I will skip that item for now. We don't have float yet. Nice! Not yet. Okay. I don't really understand, but let's take the usable skills first before taking this. I thought the tier is for this though. No. Eh. A boat with poison book. That's a demonic looking doggo. Well, here we are. We are now need to save this guy. It's not a totally random mission objective, I can assure you, because, or maybe I can just keep that to myself. You will see it anyway. Okay. Let's get started. No need Bizarro here, I guess. It's just Fango. It's Earth Drake, the food. Three more, huh? Let's put this one. Okay, let's go like this. How the hell you move and then do a action and then you can move again? Let's see. Well, I can't reach. Use this. I reach somewhere? Looks like not. Quick to fire. Oh, see ya. Oh, nice! I got a full crest. Heck, there's Beastmaster. Everybody can swim, I see, and they bring anti-poison, I guess. You know, let's just remedy this. Wait a minute. I put Mender on this guy. Oh well, I forgot. Can I reach anyone? Looks like not. How about this? Okay, I can reach 69. Absorb mana. This one poison. Okay. Let's smash this one. One should not be critical, right? Yep. Ouch. That hurts. Isn't that like a one-hit kill or something? Not enough. Let's see. This will get Kyrie also fetid breath. And let's do this. Ouch. I can take out one. Yep, that should be good. They stay there. Oh shit. Wow. This one can teleport. Wow, they're using groaning tactics on me! You damn piece of... This is not enough... How about if I revive Kairi's too far? I can revive Yates. Wait, let me see. This guy has root. Did that guy just double kill my units? Wow, seriously? Holy crap. Now. Yeah, good thing you're safe, isn't it? Fine. You want to play like that, eh? I can also play like that. Okay. Let's get it on. I wonder if I can skip this. Oh, I can. You press the start button for that. Or whatever button you assign for your start button. Okay, let's go with the old formation. Now the doggo is not looking demonic now. This guy can sleep. You know what? Stay there. Thank you. What the heck is loyal friends? Is that from Beastmaster? But you are duelist river. How the hell you use pet effect? Oh well, let's see. Hey, what the? You are not Beastmaster, but you can summon pets. That's cheating! Can you reach? Oh, you can. Holy crap, that hurts. The heck, man, that hurts a lot. Thank you. Holy crap. Fate magic, eh? It's gonna be picked off by this guy. Let's just move backwards. Dang it. You sure likes to pick me off. I better kill you first then. 75. Nice. Thanks for teleporting me. Holy crap. Oh, great. Seriously. Well, fine. Let's see if I can tweak them a bit. This guy already immune to poison. Then I can just replace this with something else. To three, let's go. You know what? I better take down that. Beastmaster very quickly. still weak to fire, right?
Yep.
Wow. Seriously. All right, tech 4, let's go. Oh, I see. After her turn, it's her turn again. So that's why she can move twice. I guess the Fangirl is randomized. Can I buff from here? Target sighted. Begin to take it down as fast as possible. Wait a minute, I have magic. Damn, this guy has no flank. Ah, now he has mute though. Fine, I will bite. Okay. That's such an useless action. Can I reach? Looks like not. Wait, I can reach this guy. Critical focus. Let's see. Cannot reach. Dang it. Cannot reach. Cannot reach. Ah, fine. Let's just stay here. I better take care of you first. Dang it. Wait, stay there and do this. Hey. Going good. What the? That hurts like a lot. What the heck? You still can go up. For Sparta! Ooh, Wing Serum. That's good. Well, I guess I missed the Blood Crest. Oh well. I got one injury. I mean, if you just go run somewhere, it's gonna be useless sooner or later. Thank you. in her case, it also means that she joined our party. And yeah, she is one of the story character. Hey, we have an event. Let me. Here we are. This is Katja, and her unique class is Bounty Hunter. It's basically something like Ranger, except that it's for humans, if I'm mistaken. Let's see. Yes, here it is. Oh wait, it's for anyone. Well, I guess it's some kind of an upgrade to a Ranger. This one, as you probably already saw in the previous session, this is a range knockback. Inflict mute. Okay, this one is just root. Isn't this nice though? Oh, it's got 16 mana. Alright. Well, I saw several classes max already. Okay. Class change. Ah, here's the double cast. I need alchemistic, but I think that's a skill, not a magic. Or maybe I should get this one first. Gunner, huh? Wait a bit, I think there's too many rangers right now. Let's check first. Ah, Demon Knight is done. Next. Let's go Templar. Set abilities, no flank. Let's get cleave. And this one shall be. Wait, not that one. Where is it? This one. Gosh, you Yates, getting injured all the time. Okay, class change to Arcane Engine Chilling Touch. Burn. That should be this one. Let's change the bleed. Okay, so if I use area attack, it will be split. Not really useful, I guess. Use this. Yummy. Well, I got one ranger, I guess. Pack leader. Variant body as the primary variant. Pack leader fungal. I think it's different. Head of the pack. Wait, so if I put into this one, will this one still get AP? Eh, we can only try, isn't it? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay. Katja has assassin. Does she know dual wield? Wow. Dual wield it is. I don't think you need no flank since you're gonna be from afar for now. Huh. So if I equip you with poison and bleed, you have 10% bonus chance then. I don't think I have poison or bleed gun. I see this one. Sturdy grip lets you equip shield regardless of the regardless of your class. It's a free turn. Okay. Let's use this. Okay. Okay, that means you can be ranger. A melee ranger, that is, huh? I don't think you need this anymore. Let's equip you with this, I guess. Don't need this anymore. Equip this maybe. Okay. Let's save. And check this even. That's a nice intermezzo, I guess. Looks like we gonna fight someone here. Let me go back and buy some things. Ah, nice. Why it decreased my defense though, seriously? All the axes are decreasing your defense. Oh, nice. New things. I have to take this one. Ninja garb. Thunder crossbow. Oh, I lose my earth resistance. Plus 3 phase shelter. The defense is basically the same. Templar use sight. Oh, they use mace as well. This one is holy. This increase my death a bit, but my resistance. Oh, this old armor sure is very awesome, if I have to say. Ah, they sell spike shield now. And spellbook shield. Not much difference. What's this? Can I upgrade this? Oh, can. This one then. Default rope, but I lose my resistance. Oh, later maybe. How about gun? It's just long barrels, just plus 8. Yeah, I will take it. This one, no. True flight. Range 7. Okay, let's take that. For this one, Okay. Let's take it. Money, money, money. Here we go. Oh, nothing happened. Is there anything different here? Looks the same. Okay, let's try this. Nothing happens. Also, what the heck is this? Wow, level 40. You have something different, looks like all the same. Alright, I guess we're gonna storm the temple then. This is the temple, right? No, I guess not. Oh, the Kawa is in here, I guess. So we need to go here and then go here. Where is it? Not sure. I guess up here also. Then that means it's time for Bizarro. Oh, this guy floats. Oh yeah, backpipe floats. Wait, that means I can go back to all those places that needs float. Yeah, I guess I will do that later. I need to increase Kairos level to any. Let's see. 24. One more. You, I guess. Let's check it out. Wait, let me whether I can reach you. Root? Dang it. Ouch. I guess this one is a healer, or maybe Sylvan is healer Fari. We can. The root doesn't come. Oh well. I can collect pelt for this one. Angel tears. The heck is that even? Okay. I cannot root this one, I guess. Let's see. While they are sleeping, I better check out this one. What the heck? So this guy can sleep casting. Let's wake them up then. Wake up, you. Heaven. Well, at least I got one. Yummy. Ah, still too tickle. How about here? And then use this. It looks like cannot. This one too far. Fine, let's do this. Why defensive hit is one grit? Not much difference. Wow. Wakey, rise and shine. Wow. This guy sure has very high evasion. Fine, here we go. Wake up, bruh. Annoying bird begun. LOL 2? Fine, have this. Wow, seriously? Just 8. Then let's just use normal attack, 40. How about heavy hit? Wow, very tanky this guy. Wake up, you rise and shine. How about this? Okay. Finally, one left. Well, it's up to my pew pew guys then. Wake up, you! Let's see. Not enough, apparently. Normal attack then. Well, nice. Oh, that's a lot of notes. Alright, let's view this one. And then maybe I will rest after that. So it means that they just put aside for a moment. Well, with that, I guess that's it for now. Let's save like usual, and I will see you guys later.